get a dozen tickets to the fair and $100 expense money besides. Everything paid for by Stevens, Grand Union, and Grand Way. Now, you'd better enter now. There's nothing at all to buy, and you can win 290 additional prizes totaling 1,000,000 trading stamps. Now, think of the hundreds of beautiful gifts these stamps will pay for, right? So get a free blank now. All details of this exciting new contest now are in your local newspaper or at any Stevens, Grand Union, or Grand Way store. 5 after 9, WQAM, more music time here.
I'm the one who cares about you.
It's Jerry and the Pacemakers.
I'm the one who'll always be true.
Wonderful WQAM, where the action is.
You're a Tiger Club member. Stand by right now.
We're about to call out the name of a person who may become eligible to win a brand new 1965 Ford Mustang.
If you're a Tiger Club member, WQAM has a 6-transistor radio or a Tiger sweatshirt waiting for you. Joseph Bryant of West Hollywood. Joseph Bryant of West Hollywood. Joe, call me now.
You have 56 seconds from now to call.
Jackson 49933. J.A. 49933. Join the Tiger Club today. And be a winner. Okay, Joe, give me a call. Joe Bryant, West Hollywood, be a winner of a 6-transistor portable radio from WQAM or a Tiger sweatshirt and become a finalist and maybe the driver all summer long and all next year and the year after of a 1965 Ford Mustang. That's the big prize.
560.
Oh, boy.
Fire up with Firebird at the big blue Pure Oil sign.
Stop at your Pure Oil dealer, right?
All right.
All right.
All right, do it tomorrow for sure. Today, as a matter of fact, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
You walked right by me.
Great new WQAM sound you heard first on the Murdoch Mess in the afternoon hours at 4 daily on WQAM, next at 11 after 9 o'clock. Rita Provoni, and the song is called Remember Me. How about the weather?
Here's the weather.
Good idea. Thank you. Mostly sunny during the morning now. And scattered afternoon showers once again today and tomorrow, too. Today's high, 85 to 90. Tonight's low between 75 and 75 and a half along the beach to around 70 in the inland areas. Variable, mostly southerly winds all day at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Now, if you're a little boater, seas today about 2 feet or less. The inland water is smooth, except becoming choppy in showers there. And the outlook over Dade, Broward, and the Florida Keys from now until 11 this morning, fair skies. Currently, WQAM reporting 79 degrees. Miami, the beach report now 81. Winds are out of the north at 9 miles per hour. Barometer rising at 30.01. Relative stupidity 80% right now, and 83 in the surf outside.
WQAM.
Lovely weather. Beautiful, I love you.
We have a winner.
Hi, this is Benny Barfield from Miami.
Hi, Benny Barfield from Miami.
I just won $244 on WQAM's Money Matchbook game. It really pays to listen to Miami's number one radio station, WQAM.
I got $88 right now in cash. 88 in cash in the pot for you on this brand new number in the G as in Glenn series. Goes like this, 162-9856-G. Check your number very carefully. If you have that little old matchbook now, give me a call, but you got to have the book. That's if you know, first thing. 162-9856-G. 162-9856-G. If you hold that money match book, call me right now on the contest lines and be a winner.
A distant trumpet, actually filmed in Arizona's painted.
WQAM Clark Showtime now, 9:27.
Here it is, the album you've been waiting for. WQAM Oldie Goldie album. Shine McAllister Hotel, Miami.
You're in tune with Tiger Radio, WQAM Studios in the Shine McAllister Hotel, downtown Miami, Florida. Our big story of the hour brought to you by Hollywood Ford.
Officials meet today to attack the problem of
68 cool ones on the outdoors and cloudy skies currently in downtown Miami watching a TV late show, you know, the other night. Saw Liz Taylor. I guess a much younger Liz Taylor. And I finally decided after some pondering that if you take away Elizabeth Taylor's hair, what do you got?
Blam, blam, blam.
The best-looking, bald-headed woman in the world. Right? Here's Al Herzog. Considerable cloudiness is the general forecast all day today. Currently in Miami on the Tigerometer downtown, 68 degrees. So I guess our real good weather is gone for a little while and kind of tough for boats today. You'll find the seas running about 4 to 6 feet. The inland water's a wee bit choppy. So better stay home. Look who we got here. Ricky Nelson.
That's right. And it's been a year since my company's had a hit.
Yeah.
And that's why I'm here.
Do something.
1 minute to one.
Gary Lewis, Playboys. The song is called Green Grass Round My Window. 11:28. More music time on Keener. Now, test your knowledge of little-known facts and useless information just for fun. Let's play trivia. All right. Well, the telephone's now with Mrs. Ann Dykin, who lives on Lillian in Centerline. All set to try her luck at our trivia question today. Hi there.
Hi.
How are you this morning?
Pretty good.
All right, we got a building jackpot. Let's find out exactly what we have for you. Our prize jackpot now is, we've got a Corningware 10-inch skillet, a Toastmaster steam and dry iron, and a Kodak Instamatic camera in the bundle right now. And here's the question once again. Listen to the music. This song was the theme of a great musical aggregation heard on radio for many years. All you got to do is name the leader and the group and be the prize winner.
I hope it's Fred Waring and his Pennsylvanians.
You hope it's Fred Waring and his Pennsylvanians?
Uh-huh.
Well, I hope so, too.
You're a winner!
Oh, how about
that? Keener 13.
Good gal! Oh, that's wonderful. Fred Waring and his Pennsylvanians for many, many years. Yes, they were.
I'm glad I'm the right age group.
Oh, listen, I don't know how far back this goes, but he's still in business, I understand.
Well, that's true, but I mean, yeah. That song, of course, I suppose he plays that most all the time when he has his concerts and things, too,
yes.
You know, as a memorable theme.
As a matter of fact, I think he was in town last fall, wasn't he?
And played at
the Ford Auditorium, Fred Waring and the Pennsylvanians, yeah? You're right. Okay, all the prizes are yours, the Corningware skillet and the steam and dry iron and the Kodak Instamatic camera there, Mrs. Dykin. And my thanks to you for calling and playing our game.
Well, thank you much. And
congratulations to
you.
Bye-bye. Fred Waring and the Pennsylvanians. Okay, we'll have a brand new question coming up very shortly on the Jerry Goodwin Show as we proceed with the music here. The Mindbenders on WKNR and the song that's number 18, The Groovy Kind of Love.
When I'm feeling blue, all I have to do is take a look. We got a groovy kind of love.
Wouldn't you agree, baby, you and me, we got a groovy kind of love. The Mindbenders. WKNR, AM FM Dearborn, offices in the Sheraton Cadillac, Detroit.
The weather is on. Keener 13.
And the weather's this now. Sunny and cold weather all day long today. High of 46, fair cold tonight with freezing temperatures. Overnight low of 30. Fair unseasonably cool on Tuesday. Tomorrow's high at about 50. And the wind right now north-northeast 17. Humidity at 39. Keener Radio temperature now is 41.
I just saved a whole week's pay at Gene Marola Chevrolet.
Good. Money doesn't grow on trees, you know.
It doesn't?
No.
Well, then why do they have bank branches?
There is a big inventory of cars and complete choice of models and colors now at Gene Marola Chevrolet.
Time. Pick the winner and win cash. The exchange is...
847... No, I'm sorry about that. 864. 864 or UN4. If your phone exchange is 864 or UN4, now's the time to call to be first one up at Woodward 38925 and play the Derby. All righty. 864 or UN4. Derby time on Keener. Also time for our number one song again. Good hand clapping, toe tapping sound of Chris Montez now. Great old standard song. The more I see you.
The more I see you.
Chris Montez, The More I See You. WKNR's number one song this week, the top of the pile, 24 minutes down to noontime. And we're on the telephones right now with Nina Hirsch, Myers Road in Detroit, all set to go out to Keener Downs here, maybe win some money. Hi, Nina.
Hi, how are you?
Very good. How are you today?
Fine.
All right. Maybe you'll bring us a little luck. We have been unlucky so far all morning, apparently. We haven't given away a dime in our Derby game. So we'll go out to the track together and see what we can do here. Abraham, Martin, and John, ladies and gentlemen, moms, Mabley, on the mighty 1390 at 1040, total WEAM time.
WEAM.
Weather.
Going to be sunny today, eventually high of 90, fair tonight down to 70, and our current WEAM temperature at 75.
More music, WEAM.
Headline request, Georgetown, blood, sweat, and tears, and spinning wheel.
What goes on?
Seven years ago today.
No, you make me wanna. Come on now. 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 You are right now. Come on now. Come on now.
1962, Joey D and the Starlighters, the Isley Brothers song called Shout, Part 1, at 10:46 total WEAM time. You're in tune with the summertime sound of music. Cool it with your WEAM team.
That's interesting. You know, I'd like something natural. Maybe I ought to switch to Sprite. Cold, crisp, clear Sprite.
Don't forget now, this is your last weekend to shop before the long Independence Day weekend, right? Be sure to stock up on extra cartons of Sprites.
Hi, this is Ron Menchine for Bob Rosenthal Chevrolet.
Joseph Schlitz Brewing Company in Milwaukee and other great cities.
W-E-A-M. Well, thank you very much, Jose. Do you know the way to San Jose, Jose? He knows the way to Milwaukee. 10:52 now is total WEAM time. Ted Clark with you on a Thursday. Jim Stewart on the mighty 1390 WEAM from noon until 3. This is Tommy James and the Shondells. Tommy James, the Shondells. Hitline requested Marlow Heights, Maryland. Hello there. The song is called Crystal Blue. Persuasion. 10:55 on Total Radio WEAM. This is Ted Clark.
Laurel Harness Racing. Thursday is Ladies' Night. Ladies admitted for 25 cents. First race, 7:30. Laurel Raceway.
Ted Clark, WEAM.
All right. Are you ready? Get on your dancing shoes. Take you back to 1964. Moving Marvelous Gay. And his song is called You Are a Wonderful One, I Think.
You are so wonderful.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
W-E-A-M.
Arlington, Virginia.
It's 10:59 on the mighty 1390 WEAM Radio. Hello there. This is Ted Clark. Those are the young rascals, now all grown up. Now call the Rascals and their song C at 11:01 total WEAM time on the mighty 1390, where the WEAM team is on record with hip music. Now you can save 12 cents on a carton of Tab in 16-ounce returnable bottles at most stores in the Washington area. Tab tastes better than any Diet Cola. It helps you keep your shape in shape. It's sugar-free. So be a mind sticker. Get Tab now. No reason not to when you can save 12 cents on Tab in 6-bottle cartons of 16-ounce size returnable money-back bottles at participants.